So basically, what kind of aptitude do you really require to take up these courses? Is it a mathematical ability? Is it logical ability? Or what is the strongest suit of a person who wants to take up this particular discipline?
Actually, I have two daughters, both studied engineering. They say that mathematics is not a must, but logical reasoning and your creative and innovative ideas in applications. Now, there is a programming called C program, which many, many students find it very, very tough. But unless you have aptitude for that, creative, innovative ideas, putting algorithms, and then actually making combination, permutations of that requires a lot of, what I should say, aptitude. So when you are in PUC, in case you take computer science, it is a great thing. So computer science, statistics, mathematics will add up to your later success. Even when you study computer science or BC, other combinations, math is definitely a part of it. It's like a husband and wife. One side is mathematical side, one is computer side. So it's applications. So a basic knowledge of mathematics is a must.